Okay, now we're massing the final product. Ours looks much different since the catalyst is mixed in there. And what was your initial mass?
We screwed that up in the calculating. We're going to fix it though.
207.